Isn't there something that can be done?
Well, there's a delicate corneal inversion procedure, a multi-optopupiloptomy. But in order to keep from damaging the eye sockets, they've got to go in through the rectum. Ain't no man gonna take that route with me.